touchdown.
All right.
Yep.
Go, Tara.
Contact.
now 26.
Come on, Hannah.
Head on it now. Go, Hannah. Barrel shot, 2-6. Barrel shot.
Weekend, I do not want to hear that.
Rough weekend last weekend?
Yeah, this was an absolute, excuse me, shit show. Umpires not showing up.
Oh, gosh.
Coaches getting out of control, fingering each other.
This is supposed to be fun.
And I'm going, I finally told the tournament director, I said, look it. I said, those girls deserve my 100% focus. I can't UIC and umpire at the same time. Okay, and it's the same problem here. The commissioner is telling these tournament directors, you don't have to have a UIC if you don't want to. And that's exactly what happened. So don't, you got a problem on a field, don't come talk to me. I'm umpiring today, I'm not UICing. See, I'm the state deputy UIC.
Oh, are you? Okay. And,
but these damn tournament directors don't want to pay the extra money for a UIC, but they don't want to handle problems when it comes up. And I'm going, I can't do both.
No. And so, people are going to get frustrated and start going somewhere that does.
So I finally said, either you bring me down here as a UIC or bring me here as an umpire. I'm not doing both. And he told me, he said, from now on, no more tournaments without a UIC. But this is a different tournament director. So that's just the way it is.
Thank you.
Oh, but she's got her shirt coming down.